The search engine Google is showing this animated doodle in many countries for celebrating as Chandrasekhar's 107th birthday. Subrahmanyan Chandrasekhar was an Indian-American astrophysicist who was awarded the 1983 Nobel Prize for Physics with William A. Fowler for his theoretical studies of the physical processes of importance to the structure and evolution of the stars. His mathematical treatment of stellar evolution yielded many of the best current theoretical models of the later evolutionary stages of massive stars and black holes. The Chandrasekhar limit is named after him. Chandrasekhar is the first astrophysicist to win a Nobel Prize for his theory on the evolution of stars. Today's Google Doodle illustrates one of the most important of all of S. Chandrasekhar's contributions to our understanding of stars and their evolution, the Chandrasekhar limit. The limit explains that when a star's mass is lighter than 1.4 times that of the Sun, it eventually collapses into a denser stage called a white dwarf. When heavier than 1.4, a white dwarf can continue to collapse and condense, evolving into a black hole or a supernova explosion. Chandrasekhar published his first paper and developed his theory of star evolution before turning 20. By age 34, he was elected to the Royal Society of London and soon after became a distinguished service professor of physics. The Indian-American physics honors are astronomical, including the National Medal of Science, the Draper Medal of the U.S. National Academy of Science, and the Gold Medal of the Royal Astronomical Society. Though originally met with skepticism in the 1930s, Chandra's theories and equations won the Nobel Prize in Physics 50 years later. Chandrasekhar studied at the Presidency College, Madras, now Chennai, and the University of Cambridge. Chandrasekhar was the nephew of Sir C.V. Raman, who was awarded the Nobel Prize for Physics in 1930. According to Google blog post, S. Chandrasekhar is the original starman whose universal theories propel current space research and modern astronomy on their ambitious missions.